this angle, it gets a wind for the sailboat, and it could, so it could be those ones. So if you catch the back of the world traveler from 10 months ago, do you remember Hans the bus driver? Well, I put the red ball on the blue ball, and the two black and white balls, and Hans pushed on his brakes, and the four balls went down to that. And Hans said, get those four balls away from the gear shift. Well, these are the days, my friends, and these are the days, my friends. It could get the work done for these workers. So will it get some wind for the sailboat, and it could get for it is. Will it get some wind for the sailboat, and it could get for it is. It could get the work done for these workers, and it could be where it is. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It could Frankie, it could be Frankie, it could be very fresh and clean, it could be a balloon. These are the days, my friends, and these are the days, my friends. It could get some wind for the sailboat, and it could get for it is. It could get the railroad for those workers, and it could get for it as well. It could be a balloon, it could be Frankie, it could be very fresh and clean. These are the days, my friends, and these are the days, my friends. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Two lovers sat on a park bench, with their bodies touching each other, holding hands in the moonlight. There was silence between them. So profound was their love for each other, they needed no words to express it. And so they sat in silence on a park bench with their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Finally, she spoke. Do you love me, John? She asked. You know I love you, darling, he replied. I love you more than tongue can tell. You are the light of my life, my sun, moon, and stars. You are my everything. Without you, I have no reason for being. Again, there was silence. As the two lovers sat on a park bench, their bodies touching, holding hands in the moonlight. Once more she spoke. How much do you love me, John? She asked. He answered. How much do I love you? Count the stars in the sky. Measure the waters of the oceans with a teaspoon. Number the grains of sand on the seashore. Impossible, you say?
That was number 404, Einstein on the Brain. Up next.